What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be working on the F350 again. I got some tune-up parts for it to hopefully get it running a little bit better. Got our starter for it so we can get it cranked up a little faster, as well as some new wheels and tires to go on since the ones that are on it are a little bit toast. So let's go ahead and get the wheels and tires put on first so we can see how those look, and then we'll get her tuned up. Well, we got the wheel off, we're gonna go ahead and grease the suspension as well. Now, this is something you don't have to do on newer vehicles, but on older ones like this, they didn't have the sealed ball joints and tie rod ends like we do now. So they all have grease fittings on them. So we're gonna go ahead and grease them up since they've been sitting for several years. Well, we have easy access to them with the wheel off here. Now that we got the new wheels and tires all mounted up on the truck, we got three boxes of brand new parts we're gonna go ahead and put on it. The first one of those is a brand new starter here. The starter on the truck right now is getting the truck started, but it's turning over pretty slow and taking a lot of juice to do it. So these starters are cheap enough, we're gonna go ahead and put a brand new one on, and hopefully that solves our problem. Mounted up, so now we're gonna go ahead and move to the top of the engine bay. I have brand new spark plug wires, brand new spark plugs, as well as a distributor cap and rotor. So we're gonna go ahead and replace all that to get our ignition system in tip-top shape, and then we'll just have a few things left to put on it. The next new part we're putting on the truck is actually a used part that I pulled out of the junkyard this past week, and that is the cooling fan and clutch right here. Now this one actually came out of an 80s truck instead of a 70s like mine, and the reason I picked this one is it does have a clutch on the fan instead of being hard mounted to the water pump like it was originally on the 73. So we're gonna go ahead and get this installed. We're gonna go ahead and get some new breather caps on the valve covers there because I'm missing one, and that one's all messed up, and then we'll see what else we got for the truck. What's up guys, it is the next day. I got distracted last night hanging out with family. Didn't do a whole lot more to the truck. Got that fan put on, got the breathers put on, also put the air filter on, and that was about it. Got it on the road, drove it down to the shop, got down here around midnight, so it was way too dark to film anything. But today, we're gonna get it pulled in the shop so that later this week we can start working on it. However, as you can see, there's not a ton of space in here right now. So we're gonna go ahead and move the Porsche chassis over. It doesn't have any wheels, so we're probably just gonna have to scoot it. We'll move a few parts over here and then get the truck pulled inside where we can work on it. I think it's safe to say we have a full shop now with the truck, the parts car, and the 914 project. I'm gonna have to get one of these moved out of here, that one for sure, before I pull anything else in. But that's okay, because I got plenty of stuff to work on here. That is it today for the F350. Since I spent all day yesterday working on it, I got some stuff today I gotta catch up on. So we're gonna call it a day. Next time we'll be working on the exhaust on the truck. As I'm sure you heard in the last video or the video before, it is very loud right now, running open headers with no exhaust behind them at all. It's kind of cool, but it gets pretty old when you're cruising down the highway and when you're waking up everybody when you drive through neighborhoods. So we're gonna work on that next time, see if we can quiet it down a little bit and then get everything else in tip-top shape to get it back to daily driver status. Make sure to hit that subscribe button below so you don't miss any of this F350 project or any of the other projects we're working on this summer. Thank you again so much for watching and hanging out with me as I get this truck back on the road. I'll see you on the next one.